So about 3 years ago, my brother and I decided to start collecting linen from all the different people that we've met. Everybody started donating us used, non-used, anything that they're willing to give up for us to give to shelters around Long Island to help people with less than us. This year we've gotten much more than we usually have, which is great because we got a lot this year. It makes me much happier because when people that don't have as much as us don't have anything, I find it unfair because everybody should have just as much of a chance for everything. So I feel that we should give them everything that they need to be able to get what they should have so that they can have a chance because they deserve it just as much as we do.